Hello, welcome. This is One India News and I am Akash. Karnataka super cop D Roopa, who shot to fame after exposing the rot in the prison department, has now sought an anti-corruption bureau probe into the bribe charges against the Bengaluru central prison staff. D Roopa has demanded an ACB probe after her former boss and prison department chief Satyanarayana filed a 20 crore rupee defamation suit against her.
And I will answer in the court when I receive the notice.
Okay. Ma'am, are you sure there's 2 crore cash has been exchanged?
Now, I had given a report in July on the irregularities that existed, many of them, along with the special facilities being given to certain prisoners. Now, with regard to that, later, the Vinay Kumar committee, which looked into these things, also, I'm given to understand, has said that these irregularities did exist, including the special facilities they were given. Now, it is to be further probed why they were given. Was it a quid pro quo? It is to be probed. And corruption angle is definitely not taken up by the committee because the committee did not have any quasi-judicial powers or any such powers. They have not, the committee told me that they wouldn't be investigating into the corruption angle because it is beyond their scope. It is for the ACB, the police wing, to investigate the corruption angle, which is a cognizable offence, and I would be urging them to do that.
Roopa has also added that she will fight the defamation case in the court. The IPS officer has filed a report alleging special treatment given to selected prisoners, including disproportionate asset case convict Sasikala Natarajan and scam paper case convict Abdul Karim Telgi. Roopa has highlighted that the probe panel appointed by the Karnataka government only filed a report about the special privileges to the prisoners but left out the allegations of bribery and corruption. She has now demanded that the bribery allegation be probed by the ACB. That's all for now, but for more news and updates, log on to oneindia.com and please don't forget to like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to One India News channel.